Oh, hiya loves. We're back for a new holiday video for 2022. Yes. It's Saturday, the 30th of April. We are currently at Gatwick, getting ready to fly to Greece. And I cannot wait. Yay! This is the room currently before we pack all our bits and pieces away and head off. The other thing I'm filming as evidence is my keys, our house keys, going in the bag that's staying in the car, because last time we come away on holiday, I spent the whole time thinking about if I'd brought the keys or not. And when we got back to the car, we couldn't find the keys anywhere, and it was because they'd dropped down behind the seat. So, yay, video evidence. Bye, Sandman. Driving past a bluebell wood loves. It's so pretty. Don't know if this is capturing any of it at all. There we go. On this side of the road, loves, there's bluebells. And there's also fields of rapeseed. And Andrew always laughs at me when I say I love the smell of rape. But that's what I mean, rapeseed fields. This is a very Essex term. Still shaking everything at me, aren't you, babe?
That's just wrong.
We're in Gatwick Airport, love, so it's the quietest it's ever been. And Pandy's got his first pint inside. Hooray! We're on our way to the gate. It is a very important day. So 6 hours later, after an emergency stop in Munich for 3 medical emergencies, we have finally arrived. Wow, longest flight for me ever. I've never been so pleased to touch down in a country as I have right now, safe and sound. Yay! You made it. Here's our view.
Of a wall,
but we don't care because we can still see the sky, and we made it, and we have our health, and we have each other. Here's our lovely little room for the next 7 nights.
Six nights.
It's very cute. It's very old school, very Greek. And, you know, what can you expect, love, for 500 quid? And the reality of it is, we're not going to be in our rooms, love. It is cute, though. Yay, just glad we made it.
Pure pleasure.
I have no idea what he's singing. But isn't it pretty?
No.
Good morning, the sun is shining. This is our view in the daytime, loves. But the sea is literally just there behind those trees. So we're not far away, darlings. So it's Saturday morning, and no, it's Sunday morning, and we got to bed probably about 1 o'clock, I'm gonna say. By the time we got through the airport, it was really, really quick this side once we'd landed, And then we had a private transfer booked, which got us back to the hotel in like 15 minutes, which was amazing because I felt like I'd been stuck on that plane for absolute hours. Even though it probably was only about 6.5 hours, I've just never experienced being on a plane when it's been diverted like that. And to have 3 medical emergencies, and one, so there was 2 up the front of the plane, and one of those definitely got taken off, and I saw one of the cabin crew put a defib away, so I felt like that was definitely a heart problem. Luckily, there was a doctor on the plane as well. And then 2 rows in front of us to the right-hand side, there was a guy being sick, like, for quite a lot of the plane, the journey. So I thought he was going to have to go off as well, love, but he didn't. And you know when you're just like, yeah, I mean, the cabin crew just handled it absolutely amazingly. And as far as we know, all the people that were poorly are all fine, so that's brilliant. But it was just the not knowing when it was going to end. It felt like it went on all day because we were stuck in Munich for a couple of hours, and obviously they couldn't really update us until they knew what was going on, and there was lots of paperwork to fill out, etc., etc. So it was a real experience, but by the time we got here last night, you just felt really glad to be here and to have our health, happiness. So we literally got here, we got in, and then we watched, but didn't even shower or nothing because we were absolutely shattered. And then we put an episode of Grace and Frankie on. Andy was asleep in about 30 seconds. So I watched that and fell asleep. And then I was absolutely freezing cold all night because they have these sheets. You know, like these really thin sheets, and at home, I love a good duvet. So I was freezing all night, and then Andrew's like, hey, there's blankets. Did you not know this? So now I've got blankets, had a nice cup of tea, a nice shower, and we're ready to face the day. P.S. I feel like this wall is perfect if you're into handcuffs and stuff. Breakfast and sitting at a yellow table, and we're up in the trees, loves. Did you enjoy your first breakfast?
Why are you recording me without knowledge?
Because I like to show that you're in the holiday video as well, you know.
No, stop it immediately.
I've been singing Honey Honey all through breakfast because we're in Greece, it always makes you think of Mamma Mia, and Andy is not amused. Honey, honey. So this is the hotel during the daytime. No. Oh God. It's so cool, I love it. Beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful, guys, this hotel. Really traditional, but it's just, yeah, love it.
Where's the swim up bar?
So this is how far away the sea is, loves, if you can hear me over the gale force winds. Didn't even take us 5 minutes, love. We are here. Hey, is that for us? Wow, that sea. Guys, I wish I had smell-o-vision because these bushes that line the streets smell amazing. It's very windy, as you can tell by my hair. Just looks absolutely beautiful, loves. This is the real tea. My attitude toward friendship has remained the same. I will support and encourage you with all the love in my heart, but if it's not reciprocal, I gotta go. We've just discovered that the paint job of the roof outside includes literally painting over a lizard.
Wow.
low entrance of the warm little mallow, entering the cool court of the Muslim. The breathing and the temperament is slowly getting slower. Will the warm little mallow enter the cool? Jump! Twenty minutes later, and we're still in the same position. No, we're here. The breathing has stabilised. Will the shoulders go under at any point today? Another 20 minutes later, still in the same position. And the shoulders are still not under. Will this happen today? Answers on a postcard. The pool is getting deeper. And the warm-blooded mammal is still not entering the pool. Just gonna have a drink of my beer. Cheers. Another 20 minutes later, and the shoulders are still above the water. Will this ever happen? We do have dinner plans this evening. I'm concerned I'm out of the spoon. And so it continues, the fight, cold water, we have some movement. Another 20 minutes later, we're now 3 hours in and still not swimming. Oh, I think an attempt will be made to drop the shoulders. Here we go. Oh, oh, oh. And they're off. Oh, and swimming into the post.
Oh. Und ich muss jetzt noch Solana überschießen, die ich gestern Nacht gekauft habe. Das Problem ist nur, das Netzwerk ist gerade down. Und jetzt geht es, fängt es wieder an zu gehen. Habe ich auf der offiziellen Seite gesehen. Ich wollte es gleich mal probieren, aber wird wahrscheinlich Stunden dauern, bis es da ist. Das Problem ist nur, offizielles Statement von Snap eigentlich nichts zu machen.
Was damit passiert ist, ist schwierig. Deswegen bin ich sehr hin und her gerissen. Aber ich habe es gerade gesehen, vorne war alles rot und jetzt ist es gelb. Also es scheint schon wieder zu gehen. Finde ich eigentlich sehr cool. Ich habe
gesehen. That's my shoulder and that's Paul. Bang, 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 bang.
It's actually in my
nice now. It's definitely still windy over there.
Oh, definitely, yeah. It's weird, this little bit here. This little bit here is windy.
Yeah. There you go.
That's lovely.
Lovely little what, sorry?
Oh. The whole body feels, like now I'm standing up, it feels scorching outside because it's so cold in the water.
Yeah.
It's like all my muscles are. So I'm back on solid ground, loves. Have I convinced you to come in, Andy Pand? So Andy has just brought us back the most amazing lunch from the little grill place there. £7.20 for both of us, €7.20.
Yeah.
Gonna enjoy this. Yum, yum, yum. Guys, I've just finished reading this book. Thank you so much, Sophie, for buying this for me. Absolutely loved every minute of reading this. Yay! My first mocktail of the holiday is a Cinderella. Cinderella, Cinderella. We're awake after a 3-hour nap this afternoon. It's been a really, really lovely day today. Very chilled, very windy. We've discovered we're in the windy part of the aisle, but we're not mad about it. And then for the past half hour or so, we've been watching this. It's Carrie Underwood live on YouTube in something. Stagecoach. And we were today years old when we realised that Axl Rose is singing all of his songs in a very posh high voice. There's absolutely no meat on the bones, girls. But we're still loving it. So tonight we're eating here. And this, ladies and gents, is why we come to Greece. Hey, we didn't realise Matty was coming on a date with us. Hey. Hey, they've named a hot chocolate after a band that Becky wrote for. Yee. Oh, hey, loves. So we're sitting outside this sports bar. And I think everyone thinks we're mad because it's windy, but it's so nice. And we don't mind being wrapped up, loves. And they were playing Mariah earlier, and now they're playing Oasis. And there's the sea. I just have to remember this moment that I heard Down to Goodrum in 2022. And now we have the Spice Girls, loves. You know there's a better way. We're literally sitting outside. And they have hacked our Amazon Music and played Michael Jackson, Angels, Spice Girls, all the classics, loves, and I'm totally here for it. We are just on our way back to the hotel after a lovely evening, having a few drinks and listening to this 80s mega mix, which literally went on for the rest of our lives. And it was great.
No.
So we've just come back for karaoke lives.
Oh, it's got a foot.
Help.
I saw the light of the night as I passed by my window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on the line. She was my woman. As she deceived me, I was still.
Morning, loves. So it's day Monday. Three, two.
Saturday didn't count.
True. And today we're going to get the car and go and explore it.
Oh, they're bringing it in.
There you go. And this is the little beauty we're going to be in. Oh, hiya loves. So we're out driving and discovering what's on the other side of the hotel when you come out and turn. Turn right. I am going to show them. It's pretty grey so far today. But we don't mind because we're going on an adventure. We were. He's done it. He's taken the roof off. And on our way out, we only hit one wing mirror off the side of a car. That's fine. We're not from here. They don't know where we live. Snorkel, snorkel. Where's the sun, eh? Okay. So we made it back to our favourite place, Lee Beach in Pafgos. Yay! No, we will not. These steps are proper fire clenches, butt clenches. We made it to the top of the hill, loves. Oh, does she now? So on our one music channel, loves, classic and Pandy song has come on. Tell me something, girl. What do you think, Ange?
What do you want me to say?
Oh, hi, you loves. So we're coming to the end of day two now, and or day three. It's Monday anyway. I can never remember how many days it is. And it's been a really lovely, relaxing day today. It's been quite rainy on and off, so we didn't go and do the things we were going to do today. But we did get out and have such a lovely drive. And we walked up about a million steps to this cross that overlooks the whole of Pafgos. And when we've been here before, it's something we've always wanted to do and we've never done. And I was absolutely breathless getting up there, but we had such amazing views. It was brilliant. And we had such good drive, good tunes. It was lovely. Came back, had some nice food, and then chilled this afternoon. So yeah, it's been really, really lovely. Feel very rested and very relaxed. And tonight we're going out for a lovely dinner again. So I'm hoping to have something Greek again tonight because we are in Greece. Yay! Come to Greece, he said. It'll be 27 degrees, he said. One day we will get that, loves, but for now, I'm very happy to see this.
The sun is in the sky.
So one thing we learnt today, loves, was when it rains, the cars get covered in sand. It's crazy, and they look really minging. So when we win the lottery, loves, this is the house we're coming back to buy. And hopefully it will include these little monkeys in the garden. Oh, your monkey loves. They are in the parlour. So tonight, loves, we're eating in this beautiful restaurant called El Greco. I am loving the decoration and the lighting. And Andy's decided we're having fish. Let's see how this goes. So this is what Andy's made me eat for dinner. Yummy. Oh, hi, you loves. So we're just on our way home from the lovely fish restaurant where I really enjoyed my dinner. Didn't I, Andy?
Yes.
But at least I can say now, I had a little fishy on a little dishy.
With teeth,
and you can literally see it was fish on a dish, and I do not like fish, so I did that all for Andy. He made me do it.
So I did not.
So we've just made it to a bar called Kim Pitt Simple, and it is absolutely beautiful, and it matches our ethos in life, loves. Keep it simple, okay, girl. Good morning, loves. It's Tuesday morning, and today we're heading out to the zoo and to Butterfly Valley. But first, I've got to go to a little shop to get a bag because we've been very extra this holiday and we've booked to stay a night in our favourite hotel on the other side of the island. So we've got a pack for a night away on our week away. How cool. Yay. That sun is up there trying to come through, loves. Maybe one day. He's gone for it. He's taking that reef off.
Hang on.
And he's putting it back up. What's going on? So first stop this morning is Animal World, or whatever it's called in Greece. Guys, look at the state of these wind mirrors. See, this is what happens when it rains. Everything's covered in sand. It's the strangest thing. You come out on the cars, absolutely filthy. It's hilarious. So if you come to Greece, loves, I highly recommend getting one of these cars with no roof. A convertible, some would call them. Because it's just the best feeling with Andy Bill spinning along the roads at 80 miles an hour. Yeah. Hey, loves. Just following this farmer in his hay through this really, really beautiful rural area of Greece to the farm that we're going to. And there's like fields and fields of olives and all sorts of, and you can just get like the smell of vision moments. I wish I could give you. It just smells amazing, love it. This is a little old traditional winery, loves, that we've just passed. Absolutely beautiful. We're coming to the farm. So unfortunately, this farm got hit by wildfires. And then Andy was saying a charity raised loads of money to get it repaired and get it back on its feet. You can see the trees. Why we thought we'd come and support them, loves. All the trees are scorched. Bless them. Yay! So guys, we're in the farm and we've just been told about the devastation that the wildfires caused, and unfortunately quite a few animals were lost in the fire as well, and the lady who owns it was just telling us and was getting upset, bless her. It's so sad, but they've rebuilt the buildings and they're sort of building it up. It only happened last year. So yeah, it's really sad. I'm glad we've come here to support it, loves. One's keen to see us, I think. It was an amazing experience feeding the ostriches. Never done that before, but they were ones that were brought up and trained by humans, so they were safe to do it, so don't try that at home. Unless you're with an expert, loves. Hello, little one. Hello. Are you tired? Oh. Donkey whisperer. So that's Fly Loves. The donkey whisperer is back. The little ones are so cute. Absolutely love them. Hello. Come up, say hi. It's gone back to feed the one that got missed out. Oh. Shetlands are adorable. I used to ride a little Shetland pony. Ah.
Have very, very good sixth sense. They can feel, they can understand the human emotions, they can understand the change of the rain, everything they feel. Very, very smart. Also, they are very, very good thieves. They can steal everything. One time I was sitting back there, I had apple in the one hand, my phone to the other, and Louis came close to me like he's going for the apple. Start running. They are very, very good thieves.
Can you take a picture? Look at these two eating together.
Hello.
On the rack.
Oh, you're right. All right. Take a picture here. Come on.
Good. I'm your guide for the camels.
Yep.
My name is Louisa.
Nice to meet you, Louisa. I'm Andy.
Oh. Hello.
Hi. Where are you from?
England.
What part of England?
I'm Manchester.
Bigger. Chasing them behind them, they had to deal with snakes and scorpions, which they had to stomp on.
Oh god, he's happy now.
Yeah, he just left. He's like, that's what I wanted. I'm on.
The goat whisperer is back in town. And here we have little Jemima Love in the goat enclosure, as you do.
That one's crap.
These cute little duckies. These are adorable. That little kangaroo bunnies. Porcupines. I got a Mila bag. We had the best time at Pharma. If you ever come here to Rhodes, then definitely come here. It was absolutely gorgeous. So we're just on our way to Valley of the Butterflies and we're realizing the devastation of the wildfires. There's how many kilometers between the two sites? Is it about 5 kilometers, did you say? And we're driving and we're still surrounded by trees that were hit by the wildfire. It's so sad, but I'm so glad we were able to go and support the farm today. So loves, we've managed to come to the Valley of the Butterflies when there's no butterflies. But we're still going to go for the walk anyway. Yay! This sort of thing I absolutely love doing. Andy's taking me down a dark tunnel, love. Watch your head, and wow, it's tiny. So we made it to the top, loves, but now we're going even higher, but we stopped for supplies. I've got a mountain iced tea with honey, and Pandy's got pink lemonade. And now we're just walking that little bit further to the monastery. But yeah, we've done however many thousands of steps.
Too many.
And it's been lovely. So we've got to the monastery and it's closed. But we still got to see the most beautiful nectarine tree. Or is it Satsuma?
I'm not sure.
No, it's literally Satsuma. How lovely. Hiya. This is what you can see when you climb this high. Everything. Can you hear the bees, love? You wouldn't come anywhere near this tree if you're allergic. Wow. From this angle you can. someone's getting crappy. And it's not this man. I would say if you ever come to the land of the butterflies, loves, that it's very important that you have good shoes for walking, because you are going to be doing a lot of it, loves. And it's one of those scenarios where you think going up is the hardest, but then you realise come down is equally as hard. So we may not have seen butterflies, but we saw some crabs, and we still had a very nice walk, didn't we, Ant?
Yeah.
You've never seen Rhodes like this, other than in Rhodes. Where literally everything is like a big curly whirly snake, love, wherever you go. As demonstrated by Ant pounding. Wow. Don't look down, loves. Oh, hi, loves. So the sun is shining as we approach Lee Beach, where we're going to go and have some yummy, scrummy, delish lunch. Maybe even a swim in the sea, loves. Who knows? We're back at Lee Beach eating my favourite lunch, chicken Caesar baguette. And Andy's got gyros. Hubba, hubba. So this is our room tonight, loves, and it has the wow factor. So we've stayed here many times before. This is the Eagle's Nest in Pafkos. But this is a new bit they've done since we last came a couple of years ago. And it really has the wow factor. Ginormous room for just two of us. And look. Got swim up pool, loves. I told you it was extra, loves, didn't I? For one night. But you know what? We bloody work hard, loves. We deserve it. Absolutely beautiful. Looks like there's hardly no one here as well at the hotel. Love it. Yay, Andy's finally back in his happy place.
Oh no, I've not got a drink.
Oh no, let me sort that out for you.
Thank you.
And he's going exploring, loves. I don't think there's anyone else staying here. Definitely not in these rooms. So, loves, we've had a very relaxing afternoon in our new hotel room. Had a little siesta, had a little sad car. There's our hotel room. Had a lovely little relaxing nap. And now we're going out for dinner. But we think the restaurant we were planning on going to originally is closed. But we'd already discussed about going to a different one. So I think we're going to go there. Yay! So this is where we come to Greece. You just get all the beautiful nature and sunsets, which I absolutely love. Do you love it, Andy?
It's okay.
Hey love, so we've just gone into Karma for a lovely little drink before we go for our meal. Why is Angie Pandy laughing? Why are you laughing?
I'm just here
and
this place.
Enough said. So that cross up there is where we walked the other day, where I did my chamber. And it looks over the whole of Pafkos. It's really, really lovely to see in the dark. Guys, we are so pleased to see that Tiny Tina has returned.
And she's a little bit bigger.
She is. So we're now going for dinner, loves, in Pataki, which if you ever come here is just an amazing restaurant. Home, comfort food, absolutely lush. Another night of amazing Greek food. Yum. So this is the main for tonight, love. Chops. And he's got a Pataki mixed grill. Hubba hubba. So one thing that happens when you come to Pataki is you're made to feel very welcome by the local cats. Here they are. Hello. Hello. You come to join us for dinner. They enjoyed what?
Your lamb.
They did. So did I. Now, another reason why we love coming back to Pefkos is nowhere else would you find a sign that says this. Definitely says anus, doesn't it? This is what I should say. Anixis.
I'm sure the artist is very pleased with themselves.
I wonder if it's called that because whenever you go there, you have a shit meal.
Probably.
Is that good?
No.
Another reason why we love coming back here is because at night you get to see how beautiful it is. They've got some sort of Soul Sisters tribute act going on. Freedom, freedom. The pool's lit up. Definitely convinced we're the only ones staying in this hotel. Oh, there's people next door, there's lights on. Okay, I reckon it's staff. Oh, morning loves. So we've woken up on Wednesday. I've had a really, really terrible night's sleep. How's your night's sleep been, Antipand? About the same. Looks absolutely gorgeous outside. But yeah, it's just a bit windy, loves. So, no, it was not. First time we've woken up with clear blue skies. But it's gale force winds, love. So I don't think we'll be swimming again today. But at least we managed to get a dip in our pool yesterday. Yay! Morning, Mr. Cockerel. So it's 10 to 9, loves, and we're up and at it this morning. Absolutely beautiful out, but just very, very windy. So we're going to head down to Pefkos, Lee Beach, and decide what we're going to do from there. So we're down at the beach, love, so I've got to show you Lee Beach. It's literally probably my favourite place in the world. It's just the most beautiful sandy beach, and it's only tiny. It's gorgeous, but this time the weather's not been on our side because today very windy, as you can hear. Until July. Bye, Pefkos, love. I was just saying to Ange Pandy how having this car to drive around in on holiday has just made it such an amazing experience. What do you reckon, Ange? Acropolis over there in Lindos.
We're turning back up to it.
We didn't go there this time, but we've been there before. Again, definitely recommend it. Absolutely beautiful. And
that's St. Paul's Bay.
And that is St. Paul's Bay. Named after me when I last came on holiday here. So Calithia Springs is an absolutely beautiful spot in Calithia in Greece, and it's just a magical place to come to if you like architecture. There's all these sort of shape buildings. It's just, yeah, really, really beautiful. And it's somewhere you get the best views, love. Absolutely gorgeous. So I've got my first non-alcoholic beer of the holidays. I'm being cheers into Andy because the sun has come out and it is windy, but not so windy that we can't sit by the pool and read a book. So we've gone out for lunch today, loves, and this is our view. It's absolutely horrendous, isn't it? Andy ordered a litre of beer, and this is how it comes out. Literally in a boot.
Cheers.
Can you turn it around so we can see what's on it? That's so nice, I love it. Enjoy, darling. For lunch, we've got Greek burgers. Are you joking? They're normal burgers, but they're Greek because we're in Greece, remember? Good evening. It's Wednesday evening and it's still very, very windy outside. I'm not sure if you can hear it over the shower, but it's been an incredibly blustery day today. So we've had a super, super chilled one. And after our lunch, we came back to the hotel and had a lovely little nap. And I've been reading, I'm still reading this book, which is great. And we've been playing cards. And it's just been really lovely. And it's like 8 o'clock and we're about to go out for dinner, but I'm not sure what I'm gonna have tonight. I really fancy a dessert rather than a dinner, but I'm not sure if we'll be able to find anywhere, or I might just have some starters instead of a big main, because last night I couldn't sleep and I think it was because I just had too much food in my belly. So we're just heading out, loves, and as you can probably hear, it's like heading into the eye of the Twister. Help, help.
Oh my God.
Switch, switch, cars coming everywhere. Also, we're standing in our hotel, and that hotel across the road behind the bus is where Jane McDonald's been all week. That's literally how far away I am from her. Moon. We're just walking towards beautiful sunset. As you can see by the hair situation, it's quite tough. So we made it to the beach at sunset, loves. It's so windy, but it's also so lovely just to be out in the wind and the waves crashing. And yes. A light snack for dinner, loves, in our honour.
No.
Yeah. It's Thursday, which means it's our last day of our holiday. We're going to go for brekkie and then we're going to go for a nice walk. And it is very hot out again today, but it's also very windy, so who knows how it's going to turn out. Each morning when we come for brekkie, Andy goes and gets the drinks and gets the toast, and then I'm the chief toast butterer. This morning, we're in a different room this morning because it's so busy. It's very old and traditional, I really like it. Another day, another winter. We ventured out. Let's go and get some. They'll give three guys. But as you can hear, it's extremely windy again. Only this time, it's not Andy's butt. So we just walked past Jane's Hotel, loves, and there was a limo outside being loaded, and I'm so sure it was Jane.
Being loaded in.
Being loaded in.
For me.
One day, I will achieve my dream of meeting Jane McDonald in person, but today was not that day. Wah, wah, wah. So it's so clear today, loves, that we can actually see Turkey. There's Turkey over there. Loves. Drinks by the pool. It is such a beautiful pool. It's got a lovely swim up bar as well. But it's just been too windy so far. I've been in it once, I think. Maybe next time, loves. Andy's having a lovely strawberry daiquiri, aren't you, darling?
No, it's yours.
Hey, no, it's not. I don't drink those. The tiny little waffle for our last day of holiday. So our final night has arrived and we're heading off into town for Dindins. I think we're going for a Chinese.
Who knows?
It's still sunny and it's still windy, but we're looking forward to returning home to summer as well, apparently. Yay! Jane's performing one last time at this hotel. Wah, wah, wah. And one last time walking this absolutely gorgeous but very windy walk into town. These zebra crossings are hilarious as well. In Greece they mean absolutely nothing. So we are in the Chinese for our last night as our holiday tradition.
Golden fish.
Golden fish, but we're not having any fish after the other night.
Which was hilarious.
No, it was not. It's a really lovely restaurant and the sun is just going down, loves, on our final night in this beautiful place. Last night. How are you feeling, Ant?
It's very sad times.
Why? Why? Why?
Because we've got to go back to home.
We have had a lovely time, loves, and we're having our last chocolate ruby. Well, I am anyway. Because I feel very much like Monica when she gets to that point where she's finally full.
Cheers.
Cheers, Bubba. Having the last two pints out of your old boot. The beer equivalent of Old Mum Hubbard. It's our last day.
No.
And we're all packed and ready to go for our last breakfast. And it's weird seeing the room with everything packed away. So we're at our final breakfast, loves, and I'm almost sitting here thinking, I've eaten so much all week, I just don't want to eat anything. Also, I've had really bad insomnia this week. which I don't think is helping. And I had another really bad night last night. So anyway, I'm looking forward to getting home and getting in my own bed tonight. Yay. And as predicted, the day we're going home is the day the wind decides to stop. And we feel really happy about this, don't we, Andy?
Don't talk to me ever again. She's 9:40.
Bye, room.
Bye.
It's been lovely to sleep in you. Bye, hotel love. So, all in all, and would you say we've had a lovely holiday?
It's been very good, I'd say. Other than the wind, if the wind wasn't here, we'd do a hell of a lot more swimming than what we do.
Definitely. We've hardly done any swimming this week, which we both really, really loved. But it's just been too windy, loves, that even my phone's getting blown out my hand. But today appears to have been the least windy day.
Typically.
But we've made the best of it, darling, haven't we? We've had a lovely break.
We have. I should get some change.
Oh. Bye.
Sea is over there, just behind the
sea, the stars. What more can you want in life?
And who's this?
Which?
And whose song is it?
One of Declan's faves.
Calling out no name. Can she hit the note? Can she hit that note? Thank you.
Ένα σε τα χέρια σου, τα δύο. Ένα σε τα, ένα σε τα χέρια σου. Μπράβο, έτσι. Έτσι. Και κάτσε τώρα κάτω που περίμενε. Θα πεις το λίγο. Θα πεις, τι θα βάσεις, μην πω.
Can't take him anywhere.
How great thou art.